Boston, Massachusetts, please welcome now, Jennifer Kirk.
We roll on with Jenny Kirk. She earned her first medal at the Senior National Championships last year. That was a bronze. There's her dad, Mike, and her sister, Emily. She lost her mother, of course, back in 2001 to breast cancer. But here is Jenny Kirk, 20 years of age, from Newton, Massachusetts.
And she's a beautiful young girl. She's been great in practices. And this is her last year's program, so she knows this very well.
He's a Broadway baby right here. Well, right on the beat of the music, too.
It has not been a good season for her. Tendonitis in her legs, she's breaking in a new pair of boots. 10th place finish at Cup of Russia, trying to turn it around now.
Ah, good speed, good revolution, good. This is on.
That all these skaters have to do in this short program. Makes you a little nervous, skate a little careful.
Were you more nervous in the short program than the long?
Well, I wasn't nervous at all because we didn't
you
even
had the
do
figures.
Them.
That's exactly right. You had the figures back then.
There's a lot of pressure to doing these difficult moves. They count so much. She enjoys this part of the program. Very flirty with the audience. Oh, she's very happy with that performance as well. She should. That was great. And a standing ovation. First one of the evening. Well deserved.
The most meaningful standing ovation from her sister Emily and her dad. That's a different Jenny Kirk than we saw for much of this past season. And what a time to bring it back, huh? Here at Nationals. When we come back, it's a 15-year-old.